what a stroke of luck. Hi, little boo-boo.
I'm seeing that guy again.
Oh.
Yeah, it's happening. And I was like, well, we had an affair during Hurricane Sandy. Like, the entire thing is something that I'm trying to look at with introspection and empathy.
I'm sorry, but we actually have to go.
Oh, no,
what? I'll see you.
I'm so sorry. I'll text you. Yeah.
Going up, ma'am?
No, you're going down. This is how I enter a room, any room, because I'm Jenny. It's just like this. This is how it goes. This is me with authority. Hi, oh, sorry. Whereas if I were Susan, this is how I would enter a room. I'd be like, okay, let's get started. JK, we're already done. Get to bed. Yeah. I did a stupid, gross thing, and I'm endlessly, endlessly sorry. I'll always be sorry, but I also can't undo it, and I don't know what to do.
I love you.
I love you too, Daddy.
Money, please!
Oh, oh my gosh!
Smellweather!
Ah, that's a fun little name he likes to use. I called him Lion Fart once. He did not care for that. Let me tell you, it was not a good day for me.